deadlift socks. I've had some questions recently asking why I wear them and if it genuinely is a fashion choice. So the short answer is no. It's much less glamorous than that. Any barbell in the gym, you'll see it has what's called knurling, which is basically the grippy bits. You'll find some bars, especially newer ones, and they can be quite sharp. The likelihood is that knurling is going to be scraping right up your shins. And so when you're competing, but also when you are training, it's basically just for sanitary reasons. If you've got a barbell scraping up, taking off layers of skin, potentially bringing out blood, and that's getting onto the barbell, no one wants that. So it's to protect you, to protect the barbell, protect other users of the gym, and in comp, it is comp standard. Not sure if I would make this as a fashion statement, but you can let me know in the comments.